So here we are at the National Hardware Show in the Inventor Spotlight, and you know, I thought it was my imagination, but I saw Santa and his sleigh fly over the convention center this morning, and I guess it was for you. I'm with Mark with Smart Tree Keeper. Tell me what you've got here, Mark.
Oh, what I have here is a Christmas tree watering device. And how it works is when your Christmas tree goes almost empty, you're going to hear jingle bells. It will do that every 10 minutes until you water your Christmas tree. So when you hear the playing jingle bells, what do? You walk up to the Christmas tree, pour water down the ornamental funnel.
The ornamental funnel. Love it.
Now your Christmas tree, reservoir of your Christmas tree stand is beginning to fill up. Now you're going to hear a chiming sound that lets you know that your Christmas tree has enough water. So I have also put on there a nighttime sensor, and that's so at 2 o'clock in the morning, you don't have to get out of bed to water your Christmas tree.
Which I hate to do. That's as bad as changing diapers in the middle of the night.
Right. And how that works is, as long as you shut your Christmas tree lights off, the device will shut off as well, a little light sensor on there. I also put on there a battery indicator light, because you would never know if your batteries were dead or if you had water in your Christmas tree. So this lets you know that everything's okay.
Right. You know what? Not only is this a convenient product, this is a safety product, because there's nothing worse than a dry Christmas tree that catches on fire, your house burns down, makes a really bad Christmas.
Exactly. It also prevents needle shedding. So it's
less cleanup.
Less cleanup. Convenience. It's just a great product all around.
Wow, fantastic. There you go. The National Hardware Show's Inventor Spotlight, another great winner here.
Oh, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.